Hello, my name is Evan Cutter, and welcome to the Kikusui Electronics Corporation YouTube channel. Today I have with me the PWR-01 power supply, the newest benchtop DC power supply added to the Kikusui lineup. Today, we're going to talk about interfacing this power supply with the PC using a USB connection. But first, in order to do this, we're going to need a VESA driver. This can either be downloaded at the Kikusui website, linked down below, or if you've been using the National Instruments driver, you can continue using that same driver. So once you have your USB cable connected and your VESA driver downloaded, make sure to check the configuration, which is config 41, to make sure that your USB connection is enabled. So we're going to switch this to on, then restart the power supply. Next, after opening your VESA Instrument Explorer, you can check to make sure the USB connection has been successful. If you see USB followed by a serial code, chances are it is communicating properly. By clicking Check Instrument ID and seeing Kikusui PWR-401ML followed by the code, you know you've made a perfect connection. Once you've established a successful connection, the remote or RMT light will be glowing. From here, you can go to your VESA driver and input commands. So, output on produces 40 volts of output. As you can see, the LED is an 80 volt device, so we're going to change to 80 volts output. There you go, maximum power. Output off. Then output is terminated. So that is all for basic USB connection. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.